apocalypse now? What the fuck is that? Destruction rains from the heavens. Literally! Oh my god! Gaming, and I am really wondering where this fog is coming from. And let's play Chrono Trigger. Well, viewers, where is this shit coming from? Like, did somebody just make a huge fart or something, and then there's just like gas and shit everywhere? I don't understand where it's coming from. But whatever. I don't know. It's just like, where is it coming from? But in any case, I equipped Marley with the speed belt. I didn't really make any other changes to the setup. So there you go. We gotta get to that door over there. I took out most of the enemies over here off screen. So yeah, those Proto 2s are really annoying, especially before the fight, since they make all that noise! God. In any case, so this is the info center. Good. The computer's still operational. I bet you it's a Windows XP. No. Actually, wouldn't Windows 95 be out in this era? Well, not in this era. I'm talking about when the game was made. You know what? Never mind. If we run a search on the Time Warps, we might be able to find our gate. And go back to our time where we'll get arrested? Hell nah. Here, got it. Huh? East of Aristone. Okay. That looks like another lab ruins or something. And looks like a factory and another dome. Is that where the gate is? That would be Proto Dome, I believe. Of course! I didn't know Proto Man had a dome in this era. Cool. Proto Man is just that OP that he affects other games. Leave it to Luca. I'm beginning to think you can find anything with this device. Say, what is... Oh my god, Marley, don't do this to me. She is literally becoming like Dee Dee from Dexter's Laboratory. What does this button do? Oh. She didn't break it? I'm shocked. Because normally the blonde-haired chick in most games and video games like that kind of causes the problem. But, okay. 1999 AD. Visual record of the day of Lavos. The fuck is a Lavos? Let's party like it's 1999. Oh. What the? Whoa! Apocalypse now? What the fuck is that? Destruction rains from the heavens. Literally! Oh my god!
Why?
Dude! What the fuck was that? Luca? What was it? Lavos? Is that what's destroying our world? We must be truly in the future. No, no way! I refuse to believe it! I refuse to believe we... Well, we'll probably already be dead by the time this Lavos thing shows up in like 900 years. But still! This... That's bad. This can't be the way the world ends. The world ends with Lavos, it seems. What the fuck was it, though? It looked like a giant tortoise with spikes on its back and using Meteo and shit. Oh my god, it's literally Armageddon. Well, time to die. Mikey, there's only one thing we can do. We must change history, just like Mikey did when he saved me. I don't think it would end the same way. But, oh my god. Viewers, isn't this very reminiscent to what Shion is trying to do currently in my Xenosaga 3 LP? Well, as of this recording, that is. She wants to change the past so that way there'll be a better future. Which is what Marley wants to do! I'm kind of shocked Shion doesn't have blonde hair. Okay, Luca? Mikey? With just the three of us, are you serious? I guess so. It was a stroke of luck that we were sent here through that gate. Maybe there was divine reason. Probably not. Mikey, let's go. No. Nah. Now's not the time to be a pussy. Let's do this! Yeah! Mikey, Luca, together we can do this! With my crossbow, Mikey's sword, and Luca's, pop gun. Let's take a second and do some more research on Lavo's activities back in our time period. Did it even exist in 1000? Next stop, Protodome. Right. Oh my god, they respawned already? Huh, nimble little bastards, aren't they? But in any case, alright, we got the Lavo's thing done. We gotta get outside again. I'll be right back. Actually, wait a minute. We need to actually get to where that, I think it was that device over there. I'll be right back. Alright, viewers of Mac, I took out the protos in this area. Yeah, you notice the sound that they make? It is so damn annoying. I could barely hear myself. In any case, oh, that's right. I gotta press the L, R, and A buttons at the same time. There you go! Woohoo! I wonder if this would have worked before we got the Lavo's info dump. Well, there you go. In any case. Oh yeah, it just does that. What was the point of that? Well, we can't do anything about this for now, so I guess all we can do for now is go back to where Dawn is. That old man that we met here. I'll meet you back up top. Be right back. Alright, viewers of Mac, let's go talk to the old man then. You're back! Oh. Oh my! They got back! Wow. Well, what did you discover? This is our future. Huh? The fuck is this? Who cares? Where's the food? Settle down, Chrono. No. This is all we got. The guy that tried to get the food kinda died. So, yeah. All the rest of the food down there is just, spoiled garbage. Seeds? Literally. You don't know how long the Inertron will hold out. Those seeds might be your only hope. Like Obi-Wan Kenobi, except in seed form. It's your only hope! You have to stay alive, and so do we. You're strange. You're different from us. We're different because we still have hope. It seems you guys are devoid of hope. So we are giving you hope. You can thank me later. I think it's because we're healthy. Healthy? Got a good ring to it. We'll try growing the seeds. What are those? They just might be our future. Heading for Protodome? Go by way of Laboratory 32 and take this with you. A bike key? The fuck am I supposed to do with this? It's a key to the jet bike in Lab 32. I used to ride it when I was young. I hope it still works. Okay. Means of travel? Nice. They got more powerful robots over there. Take care and stay healthy. I'll be sure to do that. Thank you, old man. Wow. There's an old factory site called Protodome to the east. Can't get near it because there's a bunch of lunatic robots in the area. But don't worry, we'll be sure to do that. Excuse me, viewers. Otherwise than that, though, well, take care for now, old man. hope to see you again at some point in the future in the game. Probably not. I don't know. I don't remember. And in the case, moving on, but I hope we see them again. For now, though, we got more shit that we need to do. Now, before we head to Lab 32, there is an optional area that we can go to. Let's go to that one first. Let's check out the sewer access. What the hell? Bandits! Must report to Sir Crawley! The fuck was that? A weird-ass bug with wings. Shocker. In any case, I like the music here. Viewers, give me a sec. I need to get my nostalgia glasses on. Oh! Viewers, it just hits me. It hits me right here. You can't see it because I'm invisible to you at the moment. But, it hits me right here! In any case, new enemies as well. Let's see here. Eggders. I think that's their name? 160 HP. They're weak to any kind of magic, but they're more so weak to shadow magic more than anything else. Oh shit, Luca! Wait, not Luca. Sorry, I was about to freak out there for a second. Let's get some fire whirl in. The other guy here, Nared, let's see, 138 HP is weak to lightning and shadow magic, which we don't have any of those. Ow! Stop it. Your bubbles tickle! Boom! How's that tickle, bitch? There you go. Poke that bitch's eye out. My elbow! In the case, we get money! Because you can never have enough of it. Am I right? Of course I am. And in the case, I'm not trying to see it. I'm not trying to be a conceited prick. I'm just saying that. I mean, obviously. Duh. In the case, what I should have did before I even stepped into this place is go back on the world map, use a fucking shelter so that way I don't waste all my fucking mid-times. That was dumb of me, especially considering that dome kind of wore out my EP. So, let's not deal with that. Ah! Crap. More of these bastards. They look so creepy! Ow! Quit it. Boo, bitch! You're in my way! There you go. What the fuck are these things? Toads? There was a bridge here. I saw it, Ribbit. Fool, Ribbit. There's nothing here. But it's true, Ribbit. Someone's coming. Let's scram, Ribbit. Ribbit, Ribbit. Ribbit or Ribbit. No. Wow. Weird-ass looking toads. What the... This is a tad on the spooky side. This is an eerie place. I got a bad feeling about this. Well, it doesn't matter if you have a bad feeling about it, because we're going in anyway. Hey, look at that, a kitty cat! Kitty cats still exist in this era? Good on ya. Kitty cat, go meow? Ah! Wow, screw that cat then. It's like, oh, they're here! Lure me in with the cat so they can fucking attack my ass. How rude can you be? Fucking rude. Get the fuck out of my way! Shit! Annoying bastards. In any case, heal you up, Kanano. There you go. Now, the reason we're even in here is for some slight side plot, but also to get some new, some new loot, obviously. In any case, got a lot of junk here. Ooh, cheese! Can I have it? No. No. Why would you eat cheese in the sewer anyway? Ugh. Probably belongs to some big-ass rat king. Oh, God! Even the save point was a trap! Wow. It's a trap! Ow. Like, literally, dude. Okay, are you done shoving lightning bolts up my ass? I kind of want to get off my attack now. Thank you. Rudeness. I can't even target them all! Oh well, fuck it. Forward! Take this, bitch! There you go. Shove my arrow up that ass. It probably won't have the same ending for you as it would for me. So, there you go. Alright, moving on with life. Ugh, more of these bastards. Are they based on eggs? Because if that's what's in eggs when they go seriously rotten... Ew. Slash! Woo! Nice damage, Chrono. You whack it upside the head with my pistol. Pistol whip that bitch, Luca. Okay, you're starting to look creepy now! There you go. Whack him upside the head! There you go. I like how the ladies just have these long-range weapons, and when the enemies are just close to them, they just pistol-whip their ass. I like that about Chrono Trigger. They improvise! They don't say, oh, the enemy is, like, literally right next to me. I'll just fire a pea shot at it. Or I'll just fire a little arrow. No, they pistol-whip that bitch. Love it. But yeah, secret passages. Ooh, I wonder what this button does. Well, obviously it opens that door. Yay! Let's go this way then. I'll just come in through here. These toads again? Press the switch and the bridge opens, Ribbit. So switch on, Ribbit. Ribbit! It's out of reach, Ribbit! And you call yourself a frog, Ribbit? Ribbit? Someone's coming! Let's scram, Ribbit! Ribbit, Ribbit, Ribbit! No. Oh my god, those toads are annoying. Huh. In any case, I wonder if those toads are like those, the Pepe memes and shit I keep seeing on the net. No, obviously not. Where the fuck did I get Pepe from? I don't know, viewers. My brain is scrambled this morning. Might be. In any case, we got a new accessory here, the Rage Band. 50% counter attack rate. This is very nice. And I recommend giving this to Chrono, assuming, of course, you can deal with the decrease in attack power. But it's only like 2 points lower attack power, but you get a 50% counter attack rate when you get attacked. I recommend giving that to Chrono more than Marley or Luca. At least give it to Chrono for now, but you can give it to another party member later on in the game, and it'll still be just as useful. So I'll get the power on Chrono's power glove to Marley, because she needs the help. Trust me on this. The fuck are that? The fuck are that? Fail. The fuck is that? Well, whatever it is, I'm healing up first. There we go. In the case. The three of them are almost here! Coming through the sewer like they own the bitch. They must have a death wish. We shall teach them a lesson. Let's show them. Show us what? Just let them come through here. They'll be chop liver! Okay, are you done? What? Crap. What? Huh? Hey, dude, how's it going? It's time to whoop that ass. I'll shred you. Cause it's time for a mini boss fight. Now, this guy here. Whoa! Command hand. Oh! Heal! Wow! Manhandled my ass. Yeah. In any case, Karate, let's see. 500 HP is weak to shadow magic, which obviously don't have. Ah! Ooh. Ah, viewers, you saw that? That was from the Rage Band. 50% counter attack rates for the win. Ow! Eat my fire, bitch! You're a big bug. I guess the Orca Man doesn't exist in the future. Otherwise, he would have packed and slashed your ass by now. Stop manhandling the girl, damn it! Wait. That attack didn't even kill her. Oh, okay, so it's gravity-based. Okay. Well, there is no gravity elemental in this game, but it's basically like a Final Fantasy Demi kind of attack. It won't kill you, but it'll lower your HP by, like, you know, a lot. So, yeah, pretty much. I got his ass! Who's shredding who now, bitch? Back under my shoe where you belong, ugly fucker. There you go. Wow, that was fun. Crushing bugs is always fun. Especially when they don't fight back. But yeah, it is fun though. In any case, before we leave, however, let's get the Bolt Sword, which is actually what I really wanted to get here. Bolt Sword is a new weapon upgrade for Konoha, obviously, so you can get rid of the Load Sword. It's too bad I already busted my load on the sword, so, oh well. Bolt Sword it is! Noise. Viewers, come on, it's called the Load Sword. Did you not expect me to not make some kind of, busting nut joke? Fuck. I mean, come on, grow a sense of humor. Fucking A. In any case, going up here leads us to... The fuck is this? Okay, so, wait, Death Peak? Oh yeah, we heard about this place. Damn, it's like a blizzard up in this bitch. Ah! Okay, I guess we're not going in there. But yeah, if you try to go to Death Peak right now, you'll just be blown back by the wind. So, needless to say, we ain't going in there anytime soon. But keep Death Peak in mind for later, because we'll be going back there way later in the game. Check out this place. This is the Keeper's Dome. Is there anything here? The fuck are these? Hey, old man. Scala, I missed you so. No! You must not climb Death Peak. Wouldn't make it very far anyway. It has to be the right time, and they have to show you the way. Say, did you see my masterpieces? The Ocean Palace and the Blackbird? I designed and built them both. What the fuck are you talking about, old man? Okay, what the fuck is this blue thing? I'm pleased you think me worthy, old wise one. I await your final program code. Now, don't you go getting all emotional on me, critter. Back to work now. Okay. Creepy old man. In any case, here is the... That's all I wanted to see here. But keep this old man in mind for later. He may look like he's a weird-ass old man, but there might be more to this guy. And in any case, let's leave and head on back to the entrance of the sewer access, because we have to head through Lab 32. I'll meet you outside. Be right back. Alright, viewers and Mac, we are back outside. In any case, let's head to Lab 32 now. Seems like it's similar to Lab 16 from earlier. In any case, let's open this chest. We get a Midtonic! Good, that makes up for the one I just used outside. Alright, in any case. The fuck is this? Ooh, this is a sweet ass ride, baby! Like the paint. Crap! I wasn't trying to steal it, honest! Well. Guess we got a fight on our hands. Hold it! Huh? The fuck is this dude? Hey, it's... The man! Thanks for the intro, baby. Who the fuck is this dude? The man! I the man. You lowliers can call me Johnny. Johnny? I notice you have wheels in your back, bruh. That's pretty boss. Now listen up. Part of an old highway leads through these ruins. Then you can beat me in a bike race? A bike race? Use that jet bike and don't chicken out on me, baby. Do you know how to ride? Yeah, I know how to ride. A lot of things. In any case, yeah, pretty much. But yeah, we gotta race Johnny in order to get to the other side of Lab 32. Now, you could just say, fuck this dude, and just go through the old-fashioned way, just walking through it. But really, there's nothing in it except EXP if you really want it. But honestly, I want to get through here on a quick note. In any case, there we go. Now, in order to beat Johnny, go! You need to try and stay in front of him at all times. Now, when you do get in front of him, you gotta press the B button to get a boost of speed. But yeah, Johnny is a tough fucker, so you gotta be really careful here. I think I used up all my speed boosts. I was trying to figure out which button it was. He's a tough fucker, though. Just gotta get lucky. Shit! Oh my god, I won on my first attempt! Woohoo! Nice, baby! Wow. Okay, the thing is, you do not want to waste your speed boost, like, right at the start of the race like I did. I forgot which button was my B button on my controller, so, I'm using a PlayStation controller, not a Super Nintendo controller, by the way, so, yeah, oops. But I still won, so, you beat me? I don't get it. You can challenge me anytime, we'll ride the win, baby. Sounds hot. In any case, but yeah, we got through that. That was pretty easy. Huh, well, there you go. In any case, let's check out this place. This is a random factory. But what awaits us in here? Find out next time. You guys enjoy, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel for gaming bits for me. And of course, when you subscribe, be sure to hit the bell to notify of my newest uploads. Got something to say? Of course you do. Leave a comment, duh. So next time, dudes and dudettes, this is Mike for Rage Break Gaming. I hope your rage breaks. Have a great day, my bitches and bros. Smile you later.